We're gonna need the flashlights for this one. Oh, ho, ho!
Yeah, baby. I forgot. Wasn't I playing these games before? I love these kind of games. Yes. I'm in a position that I'd unjustifiably rather not be in.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
I like the commentary in this game. Really, because it's great banter, like, in love, all fair in love and war. What's the difference? What happens if you can't tell the difference? Yeah, you got a problem.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Oh, yeah.
You're not kidding.
Yeah, it's a bit of a drop there, yeah.
We gotta find a way across.
Arthur. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mew crew, Arthur and Cricket, the boys, they are a year old today. I'm gonna do a video.
Hey, that looks like an old powder keg over there.
Where? Okay.
That'll work.
That'll do. Holster your frickin' whip, you and me.
Here, let me do that. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Oh, wow. Okay, maybe not. Damn.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Yeah.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yep, they usually do.
gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Yeah, I smoke a stogie whenever. Yeah, it's the reason why my wife, she don't give a damn. No, you know why? Because I'm a stud. I smoke a stogie wherever I want to.
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Try shooting one of the what down? Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. I'm like, what?
Now what?
Whoa. Don't frickin' die, that's what.
Nate, I might have been able to do that 30 years
ago. Why, you can't. You can't keep up, boss man. Yo, hados, dagos, what's going on? Thanks for joining up. I'm just doing a little bit of Uncharted.
There's a ladder behind all this rubble.
There's a ladder behind what rubble? This?
See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way.
Well, I mean, that's the main thing, Sully. I see now. I'm like looking, I'm like, where are the barrels? I'm an idiot. Hey Arthur. Come on.
Get going.
This is the first time I've played this one, yes. I think the Uncharted that I've played was the first, not the first one, but the third one. Very interesting.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Oh, I hate these thingies. 1, 2, 3. This is 1. That is 3. It's gonna be 4, 2. There's 4, so 1. 2, 3, and 4. About how do you? So what does it matter? Because you gotta match these up. What the heck happened? That's 3 though. Up 2. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's 3. Right? That's 3. So I don't want to do that. Was 3 back over here, right? Yes, because the little face dude was 4. I'm just making sure. Okay, yep. Yeah, baby. We be trucking. Okay. All right, Mr. Frickin' Insano.
Captain Insano.
Jenga board.
Pretty
dude.
Deep.
No.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right. Just be careful.
Down, down, down. dead.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Well, yeah, that's okay. Okay. Well, that looked promising. Some skulls on a chain there. Some over here. And a little bit of a. I don't want to step down in here. These walls are going to close in. It's happening. What's going on?
Getting somewhere.
Okay, now we're all gonna drown. Is this supposed to be so I can jump into it without dying?
Ah, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Goodbye. Yeah, okay. So I apologize to anybody that has really played this game. And it's like, oh, you've never played this? Oh my god. Well, no, I haven't. Oh no, I actually like it. It's pretty good. I don't mind. Woo! That was insane.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Nice. I don't mind it, because it's actually... The hitboxes are good. So, like, with that, I didn't even have a clue what I was doing, and it actually caught it. I like that. You know? So... But yeah, being able to grab on, just see, now what I don't like is, like, sometimes in Assassin's Creed, like, it messes with me in Assassin's Creed, the parkour.
Nice one!
Oh yeah, I should still be alive. I don't see why not. Be right back, ladies and gentlemen. I got to have a pause for the cause, so hang on in there. Hey, Dragon, I appreciate you. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. So hang on in there, and I appreciate all you waiting. Yes, someday I will return. Someday. Thank you for chilling, waiting.
I've got this one.
I don't understand what that was all about.
This looks safe.
Hey, Musgrave, what's going on?
Whoa.
We're just doing a little bit of Uncharted here. I looked away for a second. Yes, a new feature. Hold on, I'll be right there. Oh wow.
Like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Yeah, honestly. Thanks for joining up, Musgraves, Dragon, Duggos, Grief. Everybody, you guys are amazing.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least,
totally
I think they're people.
I didn't know that that's what you put. I thought it said
of course.
But,
El Dorado,
whatever.
The Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Exactly. Like, who could have been in here other than these guys and the Spanish in 400 years? Let's give us some, yeah, baby.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Well, silver turtle. I like turtles.
Sully, do you hear that?
That's water.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
What the? How? What the? Look at that.
Well, be damned.
Yeah.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
I kind of agree with Sully on this one. It's a little bit shady. Go under somehow. No, you can't go under. All right. Really? here we are. Here we are.
You're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Okay, I should read that out.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Oh, you think? It's a wicked long way down. Nope, nope, nope. Wow. That is something. Oh. It got me on it. We didn't get on it or under it. There we go.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
He just comes in here not knowing if it was a plague or something.
Cozy.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
There's more to this thing than you know, buddy. Let's get out of here.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake. that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
I'm literally on my ass instantly. Run!
I see him.
Like, so, dude, that wasn't the map, though.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck toon robbers.
It went this way. I ran your head.
Well, you're down to one toon robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Stay close.
Over here!
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
very long story. This is crazy.
Hey!
Missed him like a powder gun. How did he get so many goons here already?
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
No. I just like jumped right off the platform. How retarded is that? Verness.
Come on, stay with me.
What do we got going on?
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Yeah, no, I know that. Nice.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's Marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have an issue.
This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. How hard could that be?
That scared the shit out of me.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely
right.
Dead. That's great. Great start, mate.
That's great. Yeah.